Today in history, the Battle of the Herrings was a military action near the town of Rouvray in France, just north of Orléans, which took place on February 12, 1429, during the Siege of Orléans in the Hundred Years' War.